Ronaldo Firmino.
Phenomenon.
He's reading the description. He's reading the description, gang.
Oh, no, I'm tweaking.
Yeah, Brock. Sorry,
guys.
I'm trying to figure out how to say this guy's name. I know Brady.
I don't even see it.
I can't.
At the bottom. Bottom.
Phenomenal.
That is tiny as
hell. It's tiny. I'm not even going to try.
His name sounded like Phenomenal.
Phenomeno is how it's spelled.
Phenomeno.
How do you look it up, bro?
It almost sounded like Phenomenal. Without an E, it's phenomenal.
I think it is phenomenal.
Phenomenal.
It's
almost like phenomenal, bro.
Ronaldo Phenomeno. Y'all probably don't remember Haaland.
It was Erling Haaland.
What country was he? I know he had the blonde hair, long hair.
I don't remember what country. It's like Switzerland or something.
Didn't he win an award?
The Ballon d'Or.
No, I don't think he did.
He won something crazy. Golden Boot or something. I don't know.
But we got to get back into the soccer matrix because I low-key forgot the young Giannis looking dude who we call Giannis.
Mbappe.
Yes,
I forgot about Mbappe.
I don't know why I forgot about Mbappe.
That's the only one I know.
They say he's from Brazil and disappeared and then ended up on the French team.
Who?
Mbappe.
Mbappe's been on PSG.
They said he was supposed to be in Brazil. It was like a myth. I seen on TikTok, they said he was one of the greatest players in Brazil and it disappeared. And now he's over there. It's a rabbit hole.
Hey, guys, we got this from Osho Speed. Shout out Osho Speed, man. He actually is in Brazil turning up bad right now. Brazil life is pretty wild. So they're saying he's the GOAT of Brazil in soccer.
Oh, we should watch a video of above it.
Ronaldo versus him. You know what I'm saying? That's a crazy. You know, like,
the fact that they compare.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you know, I just don't think Neymar's from. Well, let's see. I don't think Neymar's on the guy level from what people say.
Whoa.
Neymar stuff is different, though. But Neymar's different. Like, he's a nice dribbler. I know y'all probably remember. His striking wasn't crazy. Damn.
That's crazy.
He was just passing.
He was striking pretty good, but like he was a crazy dribbler.
He was like finesse.
Y'all know who my favorite is?
Zlatan.
Yeah, Zlatan was cold.
Zlatan was scoring.
Yeah, he was flipping and shit. That stuff was really cool.
I'll never forget him.
Okay.
He was
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
And Salah.
Oh yeah, Mohamed Salah. He was pretty good.
Ronaldo.
Oh my God. He touched our phone.
You don't start like that.
Ronaldo assist.
Why he made that man? Pause.
Why the man?
They pulled his jersey off.
Facts. He's fast.
No.
Hey. Oh my God.
They triple teamed him.
Imagine you're an owner.
It's a good idea. Just a pity he didn't take it. Collect.
Oh my goodness. Lift.
Oh wow.
First international goal. Ooh, come here, get off earth. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Come here, touch earth.
Oh my gosh.
What a pass.
Oh my god. His dribbling skills is insane.
No, he's actually crazy. His footwork is insane.
Deep shot. Ooh.
Oh my God.
Shift to him. Huh.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh. He came out the frame.
Oh my God. Why? His between the legs is different.
Oh, he's so fast.
In between your legs. Oh my God.
No.
Oh my God, he scores. See, soccer, everybody got their own swag, bro. That's what I like about it. It's like basketball.
Bro.
Yeah.
He is so fast.
That was nice.
I'm going to keep it 100, though.
Oh, this is automatic.
He's fast.
He ain't showing me nothing too crazy yet, though.
No, he has. That's insane, brother.
Whoa, no, this footwork is insane.
Brother, that's a 14. That's a 14.
Oh, wow.
We've seen crazy stuff, though. You're right.
That's what I'm saying.
We have. But he's like that.
I ain't saying he's not. Oh, my God. He got it between his legs.
I see where Neymar developed his play style from. Finesse, kind of. He's finesse.
To the corner.
No way. Assist. Oh!
Hey. Oh, I didn't see him.
I don't think he made it.
Oh, where you going, buddy? Come back.
Oh my God, he's a receiver.
Yeah, that was a nice move.
Ooh. He got physical with him. Get up, little boy. Ronaldo.
Bro, he's insanely fast.
Got him.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
No, he's shifting him bad.
That was bad.
Oh my god.
That's too deep. Yeah, bro. He's different. I'm just seeing some people falling. I'm seeing a yellow jersey with a whole bunch of other jerseys, and they getting cooked.
Yeah. Ooh, that's easy. Oh my goodness.
You got
Man different, bro.
He's going crazy.
He got the ball on the string for real. Come here. I tripped him too.
Look, him versus a whole bunch of jerseys. Let's go. Like him versus a whole bunch of jerseys. Let's go.
D-Hurdle?
Let's go.
No.
Oh, that would have been crazy. He got a lot of shots that if he make, he might be the best in the world.
Hey, he hurdled him. Hey.
No, that's crazy.
Good pass. Oh,
that's crazy.
Did he spin and kick the ball between his leg at the same time?
Oh, wow.
That pass was crazy. Oh, that was the pass.
Nah, he's actually insane.
Bro, he just kicked the ball. Took himself to score.
These look pretty old. But the highlight's not that.
Oh, my God. Well, it's a great
couple years.
Nah, it's more than a couple years.
No, yeah, no. These are very old. Level the playing field. Ronaldo. Oh my God!
Shoots! Damn, overshot it. Ronaldo,
and he's not looking bad despite a right knee problem we were told about. Olafton coming back against Ronaldo. So are others.
Get off the hurt.
He's running past some of these players with the ball. Look at the through ball.
Ronaldo breaking. Hey!
That was easy.
Ronaldo.
In between his legs. Ronaldo. La pasada para Luis Enrique. Continúa
Ronaldo. Ronaldo encara Rafa. He does. He keep doing that. Ronaldo.
Y al gol. That's a goal. I don't think it counted.
Brazil versus Japan. They're cooked. We see this goal.
Somebody looking too twitchy.
I think they're showing them clips to see the speed, bro. Yeah. The speed is there.
Twitch.
The speed is insane.
Nah, he's fast as hell.
With the ball.
Oh my god.
He put him in the blender.
That was nasty. That was nasty. He actually abused that dude.
Oh, you're done, buddy. Yeah, he's cooking everybody.
One on one, you can't do nothing about that.
Oh my god. He making people look so stupid. Goofy.
I would do that too.
He literally put the country on his back.
Not for real. He's going crazy.
He's probably a god.
This going crazy. Ronaldo
takes the pass. That's so easy for him.
It's two golden Ronaldos. That's just crazy. Give it back to him. He should have kept it. Oh my god. That was insane.
Imagine going to carnival and going to a soccer game.
Said the what?
Or the carnival and they go to a soccer game in Brazil. That'd be amazing.
Soccer game's probably wrong. He's different, guys. Yeah, he's like that.
Yeah, he is like that.
He's like that.
FC Barcelona.
He's up there.
You know what? I'm finna go buy me a soccer team, man.
We've seen a lot.
We're gonna have the best players that he is, bro.
We've seen a lot.
That's gonna cost like billions.
I know we gotta get.
Yeah, pay them.
I can definitely almost put him in top.
I know.
For sure top 10. For sure that. But the top 5 is the question. I don't know.
I don't know about top 5.
But 10 for sure.
If I can think of my top 5 that I know with my little soccer knowledge, I'm gonna go
you know, the two. Ronaldo, Messi, Pele, Mbappe.
Pele crazy, bro.
That's four. Pele's that's my four.
Skill, Pele, maybe you like
him. I might put Mbappe up there, bro.
Pele, not, no.
No, yeah, you crazy.
Pele was different, but.
Nah,
you forget what Pele was doing up?
Pele, nah, was
Pele nice, was bro. Walking, kicking the ball over the head.
Pele was going crazy.
You forgot what Pele was doing on that.
And they said there's a lot of. Remember, I remember in their comments saying that like there was so much that Pele did that wasn't even on camera.
Yeah,
people, he's like that.
You forgot?
My dad don't know nothing about soccer. He said, I remember I was like, I was talking about it one day. He was like, is it better than Pele? I said, damn. He said, no, everybody know Pele.
Pele different, bro.
Nah, yeah, Pele is like.
You forgot the highlights we've seen.
I don't even know if I'm going to put Pele over Ronaldinho.
Pele might be number three to me all time.
I don't know. There's a lot of soccer opinions out there.
You forgot. I might put Zlatan or Mohamed Salah number five. Shoot.
To be honest with you, y'all might say I'm tripping. I might put Mbappe number two. Mohamed, I might put Messi, Mohamed. Mbappe.
Mohamed was nice. Pele. Mohamed was better than
and Ronaldo. And y'all can say Mohamed I'm tripping.
Was different. But I mean, it, soccer is, you know.
Salah was better.
It's some opinions out
Salah
there.
Salah was a problem.
He was. He definitely Salah was. Was a problem. Salah was definitely.
Is that the one who just recently just won? Who was the one that just recently won the Golden Boot? What was that name?
You talking about nigga?
Benzema?
Oh, Benzema?
Yeah.
I'm hearing about him recently or something.
He got the beard?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was Benzema.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Well, guys, these highlights were amazing. If y'all have any more soccer players, let us know. We're going to get back on that wave, guys.